the process of grinding 800 plus timeline corruption, I assume, for a chance at an item feels pretty rough. Any input on this? I think 800 is an insane number, and it's crazy that you're going that high. Nothing needs that to drop. Like, the highest that there's any sort of, like, drop specific changes that happens at is 200 corruption, I'm pretty sure. Maybe 300, but I think 200 is everything's available.